And now Seth Rollins and Mojo Rawley. There's the power of Mojo. Seth lands on his feet. Remember, Seth had that knee banged up pretty well last night in the match against Miz as he drives Mojo back to the barricade.
I wonder if that's going to factor in at all. Rollins.
Seth lands on his feet. Mojo from behind. Mojo Rawley, who made a name for himself a couple of years ago with a win in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania. And there's that pro football background coming into play. Mojo looking for the Intercontinental title.
Rollins measuring Rawley.
Oh, and he caught him with a step-up enziguri.
Mojo's rocked, sent to the outside.
He doesn't have this in him.
Oh, Seth,
not tonight.
Want to bet?
Seth Rollins is firing up. Mojo in trouble outside.
Cranking
Rollins looking to fly. Suicide dive. Down goes Mojo. Rollins isn't through there. Seth's going to go through it again. Another suicide. And down goes Mojo.
Let's go.
You know, some of the great athletes in any sport, when it slows down because of their greatness, Seth Rollins is right there. The game has slowed down for him.
Seth Rollins, a big boot right to the face of Mojo. Rollins, second row, perch for the blockbuster. The Intercontinental Champion looks to retain, hooks the leg on Mojo, and a kick out by the big man. Mojo saw it coming and caught Seth.
Great counter.
This is enough for Mojo to win the title. Hooks the leg on the champion. Seth at 2.5, and Mojo almost had it.
Mojo, are you kidding me right now?
Mojo, though, ran into the kick, got a bit overzealous. Rollins may have Mojo where he wants, and there's the knee. Kick to the midsection. Stop! Monday Night Rollins!
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins!
Guys, did you see the expression on Seth's face there? He let out this big sigh of relief, and he's like, wow.
Well, I think he wants to be a fighting champion, and I'll give him all the credit in the world. But I think tonight, even Seth Rollins would admit he got a little more than even he may have wanted.